Superintendent Sutherland demanded to meet with my family Wednesday night after supper. He smiled briefly at my parents and focused squarely on me. And what exactly were you thinking? Don't you realize you've sinned against
the new Americana is personified, unkunk, with hair dyed, shoulders slumped, trying to debunk a sense of pride. Deciphering matter to reduce information through the scatter of data, eclectic, lucid beam, ribs guarding what is left, two chromosomes multiplied adrift through broad streams, connected wireless through hands trying to reach out to all of men, amidst broad bands of sanity, wake up, the land on which post stands is still reality, grand dream, glowing bright, one needs a third eye to see at night.
Fine dying, she accepted, and it was goodbye.
Where the tassel is going to be, we want to put a hairline in there. By a hairline, I mean where we're going to have hair sticking out underneath this hat. So you're going to want to go fairly close to where you got the edge of your eye. You come down in there, something similar to that. Let me erase my first one. You're going to want to come down in there or something similar to that. This is hair. This is going to be hair.